voted for by the players, and it means that you're doing something right, obviously, when you come in every day with training and the tournaments you go to, and it's really special when it comes from your peers.
I'm absolutely delighted with it, and the whole event's been fantastic. It's great to get so many hockey people together.
I really feel that I'm doing is accepting this on behalf of everyone in our club who's done a tremendous amount this year. We've had more volunteers step up this year to do stuff than I've ever seen in my 10 years at the club. It's been a fantastic night.
A reward really for all the people that have helped me over the years with my umpiring through Hampshire and the South. And it's a fantastic evening to see all the people celebrating other people's achievements.
It means so much because all the work we've done over the season, it's come to this and it's fantastic. Really, really enjoyed it.
We never thought we'd win and we did, so I think as a club we are very proud to be here and very proud to have won.